Madhumita Verma belongs to a family of artists. Her father Rajendra Verma, a traditional artist specialized in molding and casting life-size sculptures. Madhumita completed her graduation from the College of Art, New Delhi in 2002. Madhumita had worked on a large-size monumental sculpture, commissioned by Delhi Development Authority in 2002. Madhumita's work was part of many group shows. She has completed her Master's in History of Art from Punjab University, Chandigarh. She has participated in several national and international level group shows. Madhumita uses elements of the circus in her artworks to depict life as circus. She always believes life is full of mystery, joy, adventure, dreams and challenges. Madhumita do not restrict herself with any one medium or techniques, but experiments with plethora of mediums.